Hello, and welcome to the Prinsco Field Connection video series. I'm Ryan Albrecht, Application Engineer at Prinsco. In this video, we'll be covering some install information for Marmac couplers used to join Prinsco pipe. Marmacs are great in a number of applications for joining and repairing pipe sections. They're pretty versatile, with an adhesive layer and band clamps to work on a range of pipe types. To make a good seal, we need to get the pipe as clean as possible. We don't want any foreign materials getting into the seal. Before we take off the protective plastic film, let's make sure everything is lined up correctly. Since this is a 12-inch coupler, three high-strength steel straps are incorporated. The center strap should be aligned with the joint, and the outside straps should cinch down between the corrugations on each side. On coupler sizes 30 inch and above, a polyester webbed strap is used with ratchets, as shown here. The overlap of the coupler should also be along the top of the joint. Now that things are in the right spot, we're ready to remove the plastic seal. Pulling it off should leave a portion at the end. That's our closing flap and the last thing we'll do. To make things easier, elevate the pipes as you line things up. Now, we wrap the exposed mastic around the joint, leaving the closing flap open. Time to tighten things up. We want to work inward, so outer straps first. Tighten by hand and do not over-tighten. The ends of the steel straps feed into the little sleeve areas under the flap of the seal. Last thing is to remove the plastic film from the closing flap and cover the straps, wrapping the whole thing up. Finally, you may have dissimilar pipes. It's essentially the same process for the dissimilar version, but just make sure you strap down the larger of the two dissimilar pipes first. It's been a pleasure to walk you through the installation of Marmac couplers. Don't forget to get more information in the documentation on our website or from your sales rep. This has been Ryan Albrecht with Prinsco.